Today we're going back to the classics, and I'm sharing five classic wardrobe staples you want to have in your closet. Hi, ladies, it's Beth. Thanks so much for stopping by today, and a very warm welcome for everyone that landed on my channel. But if this is your first time visiting, hit the subscription box below so you don't miss any videos coming your way. And if you're interested in more style inspiration, we have a channel over on Facebook and Instagram, Styled a Certain Age, and a lovely lifestyle blog, styledacertainage.com, where you'll find health and wellness and recipes and fitness and cocktails and my German Shepherd, Oscar. So I wanted to start with a new series that we'll revisit from time to time, and that's a classic style series because my wardrobe is built on classic style. The blog was built on classic style. I have a classic style series over on Instagram that's loads of fun. I usually take a celebrity like Reese Witherspoon, who also loves classic style, and do a side-by-side. But I just wanted to go over, so today it's all about outerwear. So we're gonna have five classic outerwear pieces that I think that you should have in your closet because you just won't go wrong with them. But I did just want to take a moment and talk about classic style. And why do I love classic style? And why is that the style that is emulated worldwide? Well, it's because it's very timeless and it's very elegant. And it's built on certain foundations, which is a neutral color palette, which makes it very easy to get ready in the morning. So we're talking about the blacks and the browns and the whites and the camels and the navies. And I even tend to think that olive green and burgundy, once winter comes, those are very classic colors as well. So timeless pieces are just those pieces that stand the test of time, and you always see them on the, you know, on the top 10 list or the top 5 list or, you know, the top 20 list. So I'm not reinventing the wheel, and that's the beauty of classic style, because we're not. You can bring in trends judiciously to make your classic wardrobe very modern and fresh, and we love to do that, but it really is built, as I said, on those timeless pieces that work year after year after year after year. And we have our classic style icons, which way back in the day was Audrey Hepburn and Grace Kelly and Jackie Kennedy. So we can go back, and actually I will even mention Princess Diana was a very classic style dresser as well. But she was very fun because she would bring those trends in and really have fun with her outfits. But if we go back in time and look at those icons and we look what they were wearing 50 years ago, we can translate that into a beautiful outfit today. So that's one of the reasons why I love classic style. So today, as I said, it's all about five outerwear pieces that you want in your closet. We're gonna start with the blazer. And I will mention that you should have a black blazer in your closet. And why do I consider this an outerwear piece? Well, that's because come fall, the temperatures are really kind of fluctuating drastically. So it can be very warm in the afternoon, but you start off with a chilly morning, and yet it can be, you know, chilly again in the evening. So a blazer is perfect to throw on those days where you want to have a little bit of warmth in the morning, in the evening. You can take it off, and a blazer just goes with everything. So it'll go over a dress, it'll go over jeans, it'll go over, I've even worn this with shorts on a beautiful fall day, and it looks very, very chic. I love blazers with shorts. It's very unexpected, but it really, really works. So a black blazer, again, always works with a classic wardrobe because it's a neutral. And black, there again, goes with everything. So there are two versions of the black blazer that I would suggest that you get, and one is a very fitted one, and that goes over your dresses and as I said, your blue jeans, just so many things. So this is very, very fitted. But I also like to have an oversized black blazer, and this is just perfect. And I took this on my trip to France last year, and it was just the perfect piece because it went over chunky sweaters, and it went over, I think I had a cashmere dress that, you know, that I threw it over. So if you just have an oversized blazer that really will service you as a coat, you know, or in lieu of a coat, and especially on those tricky days when it's not like really, really cold. So black blazer. So number two on my classic outerwear list, and this always makes my list, and that is the denim jacket. And this is the very traditional cropped denim jacket, and it has the top stitching along the collar. It has, you know, the flat pockets, and it just has the brass buttons. So lots of just really old school details on this denim blazer. And again, in fall, when the temperatures are really just kind of bouncing around, this is absolutely the perfect jacket to reach for, because you're not going to be too hot and you're not going to be too cold. And again, very versatile. You will see this look absolutely adorable popped over a skirt. You can throw it over a dress, again, shorts. This is just one of those jackets that just takes a licking and keeps on, you know, beating, because it's just a denim jacket is practically indestructible. You can, you know, crumple it up and, you know, throw it in your tote when you're traveling, pull it out, and it just looks, you know, as if it hadn't been rumpled up at all. So a denim jacket for sure needs to be in your classic outerwear closet. So the third outerwear garment that needs to be in a classic wardrobe is the trench. And this again always makes the all-star list. And again, because it is so versatile. And I love the khaki trench because it just goes beautifully with all of your fall outfits. And again, we'll transition into spring. And it's many of them have lining, zip-in lining, so you can even wear them all winter long if you have that, if you have that option. I love the history of the trench. It was, we have our military to thank for the mighty trench, and we really have Burberry, who partnered with the British military in the early 20th century in pre-World War I. And they're the ones that really elevated the trench into, you know, the classic iconic look that we have today, which is the double-breasted, and it's belted. And you can wear it, you know, belted. You can also, you know, tie the belt on the back, you know, for a more casual look. But a classic trench coat, again, you can just, you know, you can wear it over your skirts, you can wear it over your dresses, you can wear it, I mean, absolutely everything. And this look, because the other two, you know, the blazers are a little bit shorter, so a trench is longer, and you can get a trench like the Burberry trench, very, very classic, which really will cover your midi skirts and your midi dresses. Or you can, this one's a little bit shorter, you can get a little shorter version too. But my advice is to get the best trench that your money can afford, because again, it's a timeless classic and it will last a lifetime. So you might as well go ahead and invest. So the fourth classic outer garment that you want in your classic wardrobe is a motorcycle jacket, a black leather or faux leather motorcycle jacket. And some might question if this really should be on the classic list, but I think that it should be, because it really has staying power. And this bopped onto the scene thanks to Harley Davidson and the Shot. I believe it was they were called Shot. That's who made the original one for Harley Davidson. And they're a brand that resides in New York. So this was in the early 20th century. And it was specifically made for those motorcycle aficionados. And, you know, they strategically placed the zippers in certain, you know, parts, you know, of the jacket, you know, so the motorcycle rider could, you know, lean over with ease and, you know, keep the wind out. But it has definitely morphed into fashion these days. So, but some of the more classic details are the trepunto, you know, or the quilted shoulders. Again, you know, some really cool zippers, but I love a black moto jacket, because there again, come fall, it just goes great with your chunky, you know, the chunkiest sweater out there. You can, you know, again, it's very, very indestructible. You can, you know, it travels very well. Again, it's a very elegant but kind of an edgy look. So one of my favorites always is the black moto jacket. And the fifth classic must-have outerwear garment is the peacoat, which was popularized, again, by the military, So many of our iconic staples in our closet really have come from the military. And this, the pea coat actually was first introduced by the Dutch, but then became very popular with the British Navy. And it's a very slim fitting coat. So you want to have a slim fit and a very snug fit. And it's always double breasted. The classic color is navy. And because that's what the naval officers would wear when they were the petty officers, that was the color that they branded. And really, you just kind of want a very wide collar. And there again, just very, very, it's a very, very simple, but yet very, very classic look. And it just is the perfect, very chic and elegant jacket that, you know, goes with your white denim in the winter, but there again would equally go with, you know, a pair of charcoal gray slacks. So for sure you want to have a pea coat in your classic wardrobe. As you can see from our video today, a classic wardrobe always starts with iconic pieces. Give me a thumbs up if you like today's video, and if you'd like to see more videos like this, hit the subscription box before you go, and I'll see you again very, very soon. Bye-bye.